Hi, this is Coach Fu from FT Fitness. Today we're going to be going through a back extension. You can help me during this time. Alright guys, today we're doing a back extension. This is going to work and keep the muscles on your back nice and healthy. So it is technically your posterior chain and it's called the erector spinae if you want to do that specifically. Okay, so Kevin is going to keep sliding on the floor. She's going to keep her feet on the floor, the hands on the back of her head. She's going to drop her chest to the floor and then lift her back up as high as she can and try and control this. Not fast, nice and slow. Alright guys, the back extension will work for muscles of your posterior chain or your back or these muscles along your spine, which are called the erector spinae. These are also important for keeping your back strong during or forever.